And tonight, fire investigators are also trying to figure out the cause of a deadly house fire in Shelbyville. Firefighters learned about this fire around midnight. When they got to the scene near Miller Avenue and Colescott Street, they discovered a man inside the home. They got him out, but he had already gone into cardiac arrest. Despite efforts to save him, he passed away. The Shelby County coroner tells us they'll release the man's name once they notify his family.